Aubrey O'Day is furious with Diddy for denying his brutal assault on Cassie Ventura, calling him out for not truly being disgusted with himself. Diddy's apology video did not address Cassie directly, leading O'Day to criticize his lack of remorse. Despite claiming to seek help and ask for God's mercy, Diddy's actions speak louder than his words. O'Day and 50 Cent are shocked by Diddy's lack of accountability and are questioning his advisors.